There was no sign of survivors in the Strait of Hormuz, where an Iranian airliner with 290 people aboard was shot down by a missile fired from an American ship.
The aircraft was about 9 miles away. Vincennes fired two standard surface-to-air missiles, at least one of which hit in an approximate range of 6 miles.